A military exercise in the Triad today made some residents feel like they might be in danger. Want to check out some home video sent in by the Murphy family showing the C-5 aircraft flying right over their home near PTI in Greensboro. Now, they're used to airport noise, but they say today's experience was way out of the ordinary.
All I heard was this loud noise, and it felt like this airplane was coming through the window. That's how it sounded. And I'm like, whoa, what is that?
Airport officials confirmed that the Air Force was practicing what they call touch-and-go maneuvers with at least two planes.
We'll try to work with the Air Force to mitigate as best we can the situation. But the military also has a right to land at this airport, as it does at any airport.
Well, residents tell us they're hoping that the airport will come up with a way to notify them the next time the military plans an exercise like this.